The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Women's Undisputed Championship.
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
Two of WWE's top stars ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys, ever since it was announced. I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
Introducing the challenger from Toledo, Ohio, Spencer Harris. Introducing the champion from Tokyo, Japan, she is the women's undisputed champion, Debra.
Yeah, it's go time. Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Settle in, guys. This is gonna be a blast to watch.
The champion into the cover, digging deep for a kick out.
Not even close.
She goes for the cover. She goes for the cover.
And the champ kicks out.
Wow.
On the move.
Picking up speed. Oh, what a splash.
The champion into the cover.
Didn't have to dig very deep to kick out of that one.
Not yet. Slam!
Challenger's starting to falter. She's got to remember her championship dreams are on the line here.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. She reverses out of it.
And not a second too soon. Close call there.
She might have it.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
But can she?
And a pin attempt.
And she kicks out with relative ease.
She's still in this one.
Thank you.
Whoa. Incredible combo.
Axe kick.
Man.
She's got the ropes, and the pin is broken.
One arm hooked. Face buster.
I knew it was the champion into the cover.
She got the shoulder up in time.
She came here to fight, not lay down.
Tough situation to be in right here.
Yeah, you had to think this is not going to end well.
Drop from above.
The challenger not looking good right now. But can she turn things around and defeat the champion here tonight?
She's not looking so good here, guys. She's going to need to find a way to fend off some of this offense, and quickly.
Well, she really can't afford to take on too much more damage and still be able to execute effectively in there.
What a sidewalk slam.
He is finished.
Look at her go.
She's looking at it. Crucifix powerbomb.
What impact. Is that it? Is it over?
You gotta believe this one's over.
Overhand right lands.
What a treat we have here with WWE Women's Superstars in action.
The shoulders are down. I think she's trying to prove a point here.
True testament to grit.
Ooh, what impact.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Some good technique right there.
It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move.
I think this is the beginning of the end.
Boom! This is all but over.
So incredibly devastating.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
What impact.
Going all the way up.
Look at this.
Look at the look in her eye.
Looks to me, guys, like the champ has no plans on losing the title anytime soon.
Face buster.
This one's over.
The champion into the cover.
Oh, nasty impact.
We've got a cover.
Oh, somehow.
Dangerous.
I see where she's going with this.
No way she can survive this. Can she?
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Looking a little dazed here.
Yeah, she's definitely not looking herself right now, Cole.
Nailed it.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
We're going to take another look at this.
I can watch this move over and over. Given what we've seen so far, I wouldn't at all be surprised if we see a title change here tonight.
See the confidence just beaming from her right now. Ah, close to getting a count out here.
Nah, this is just some strategic gamesmanship.
She's calling for it.
One more shot and she's done.
Oh my God, get out of the way, get out of the way. This isn't gonna be good.
Oh, slam.
Did you see the height on that one?
Incredible.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
She's on her last legs.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Whoa!
Oh, going to the top, high risk.
Look at this.
She's licking her chops.
She hits here, this match is over.
Beautiful technique.
Victory is on the horizon.
She might have it.
Uh-oh, stop to the spot.
We know what's coming next.
She better do something fast. She's looking at it.
I don't think this is gonna do it.
And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
Oh, what impact!
The champ's starting to falter a bit. Her opponent's clearly getting the best of her here.
Looks to me, guys, like she may have underestimated her opponent here tonight, and now she's paying for it.
Yeah, but she still appears to be winning this match, at least from my standpoint. She is on fire.
And she's trying to flip the script here.
Easier said than done, Michael.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Going for the big one.
Powerbomb planted.
Now that's how you successfully defend your title.
Big move coming.
Wait for it.
Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
She will not be denied.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Man, oh, man.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
Lights out.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. And she kicks at it too.
Can you believe this?
She wants to finish this.
This could be it.
The championship is
quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
And the champ kicks out.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Looking for the exclamation point.
She might have it.
back, and
here's the pin, title on the line!
Too close for cover.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
Ooh, what impact.
Nice, shut it down.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Here we go a second time.
Crucifix powerbomb.
Looks like this one's gonna go in the champ's favor.
Three!
Retains the title!
Hard to imagine, but that match was even better than advertised. Here's another look at that history-making encounter.
I could watch highlights of that one all night long. One of the great WWE matches I've ever been able to watch.
Here is your winner, and still Women's Undisputed Champion, Debra Jackson.
The shoulders are down for three, and this one's in the books.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
What a great match we just saw here on Raw. Thank you to everybody at home for choosing to spend part of your Monday night with us.